Nicolas Cage has an animal connection to his latest role. In his ruminant revenge drama, Pig, in theaters Friday, the Oscar winner plays a gourmet chef-turned-truffle hunter named Rob, who lives alone in the Oregon wilderness with his trusty foraging pig. But when the hallowed hog is violently stolen early in the film, he sets off with fledgling truffle dealer Amir, Alex Wolff, in search of the perpetrator. Cage, 57, related to the tale through a feline lens. The actor owns a cat named Merlin, a very majestic, very affectionate, Maine Coon, he says. After reading filmmaker Michael Sarnoski's script, I had a dream about something horrible happening to Merlin. I woke up terrified and I could see where that would drive somebody to the great lengths that Rob went to. While Cage is beloved for his delightfully unhinged turns in recent cult classics such as 2018's Mandy and last year's Color Out of Space, his performance as Rob is almost shockingly muted in comparison. And although early online reactions to Pig's trailer have likened the film to John Wick, starring Keanu Reeves as an assassin trying to find his dog, Cage believes this is more nuanced. One of the things that's rarely explored in cinema is these profound and close relationships we can have with our animal brothers and sisters, Cage says. This movie really is nothing like what some folks may perceive as a John Wick thriller. I can't think of a movie further from that. I don't believe there's one gunshot in this movie. Nicolas Cage. I wasn't so familiar with the actual truffle hunting, other than I knew they used pigs and dogs to hunt for them. I am familiar with the epicurean world, in the sense that I really enjoy good food and I have a great regard for chefs in general. I put them first, really, in the realm of art because what they're doing is creating an art form that we ingest. I'm by no means a chef, but I do enjoy respecting a great piece of fish. I don't understand when some of these chefs just want to make too many sauces. It seems like they're trying to mask the fish. Cage. My signature dish is a penne seafood arrabiata. I'll pan-sear the lobster, cut it up, maybe get into some clams. I'll boil the pasta but only to the point of al dente, wash it with cold water, and then start adding the chopped tomatoes and tomato paste and chili pepper flakes. I'll maybe throw in some Tabasco, that really gives it the tang I'm looking for. That would be my favorite dish to make, and then I also like to make something I call eggs diablo, which is a fried egg with chili flakes and some hot tomato sauce. You can do that with a nice paella, which is great on the side. Cage. This particular pig was very payment-oriented. She really just wanted to get food. If we wanted her to get a soulful look in her eyes, they would give her a bit of carrot off-camera and she'd look at the carrot with love. But not so much me, I don't think she was interested in people.